Oh, what? What? Where did my ult go? Was my ult still on cooldown when I went in?
Information about where Jax is.
Just keeping them on their toes. They look for another engage here into the bottom lane. That's going to be a two-man knock-up. Duel pushed to the side. Desperately tries to leap away, but will not be able to do so as Bjorn comes up with the kill. TP care.
Actually, yeah, we should have at least two more for the Rift Herald, depending on how fast they're taken. V1 well, wants to activate him immediately.
They're trying.
That looked pretty
but
great.
It's
dropped immediately. God. Cosmic Radiance goes off on the other side, but it didn't happen soon enough. That's the timing that can be very tricky. Now they're actually going after the tankiest person. Haunter loses some of his stacks. A double kill for Ryu. And it looks like P1 is turning the heat up. Triple kill for Ryu on the Corki. Finally goes down as he is shut down.
Double lift.
And double lift coming up with a triple. Looking for the Quadra. He's going to be getting an unexpected special. If he can javelin forward, he's got the distance. He's got the HP. A red buff would lock it in, but double lift completely saves TSM.
Whoops.
Missing all this shit. Get fucked. Not even Ivern can save you from me!
Yeah, I mean, W's are pretty efficient in this game. Like, hindsight, I probably should have bought them. But I didn't. I got a Zerkers. Holy shit, he just got cucked.
Potentially die here. Okay, I don't know if he has flash. I have no mana though. Okay, worth their mine. Holy shit, I had to use both my slums there. Not worth.
Panther good against Galio. I'd say Trind is better than Jax against Galio. Jace is good against Galio.
Time to make a stick.
Oh, what a god. I flashed for that.
Без рекламы, что говорилось. Ну. Pick, pick. It's always cool.
Holy shit, we actually won. What the fuck?